Hello and welcome to another episode of Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff, Inc. We are the Toughbook experts. Today we are going to show you how to replace the memory in your Panasonic Toughbook CF-74. This is a simple repair to complete. Let's start with step one. First, you need to turn over your Toughbook so that the rear screen bezel is facing down. Next, we're going to remove the battery by pushing the two release buttons towards each other. Then, press the release latch for the hard drive. After we've become anti-static, we can remove the cover here for the memory. To remove the RAM memory, you must push the clips apart, then pull the memory card out of place. To replace the memory, simply reinsert the memory card and then push the card back down into the clips. The Toughbook CF-74 can fit two slots of DDR2 RAM. The Toughbook CF-74 also maxes out at 4 GB. Let's now reinsert the second card and then replace the cover for the memory. So two 2 GB cards would max your memory out for the Toughbook CF-74. Next, we're going to replace the battery and then the hard drive, and you have just upgraded the memory in your Panasonic Toughbook CF-74. That concludes our video for today. If you enjoyed our video, please hit the thumbs up. If you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Any feedback is appreciated. Until next time, thanks for tuning in at Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff.
Thanks for watching today. For more repair videos, click the link below. And remember, if you have a screwdriver, you can fix a computer.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.